this doesn't look good. Is Ricardo coming after me?
I don't think so, but start packing.
Did you tell him I'm alive?
In so many words.
What happened?
I'll fill you in later. Just get your things.
Well, you would tell me if the police were on their way over here to arrest me, wouldn't you?
Yes, Annie, I would. And I do believe you're safe. For the moment. Regardless, you have to get out of town. At least until I've got everything under control. And especially since Eddie is out there. I mean, he's a loose cannon.
I'm scared, Ben. I don't want to go.
Look, you have to. Now look, you'll take a cruise to Mexico or something. We've just got to get you out of Sunset Beach.
Alone.
It's the only way. I have to stay here and make a case against Eddie.
Well, I thought that you were going to have Ricardo make a case against Eddie.
I was, but I don't know, all right? I don't know if he bought it. This is a precaution, but a necessary one. So just pack.
No.